Welcome to our Power BI tutorial. Today, we will create a beautiful HR performance dashboard. We will use images in our dashboard as icons. We will use gauge visual, bar charts, slices, and a map. So, let's start our tutorial. We have following data, which we will use to create this dashboard. Link to the Excel file and the Power BI file are placed in the comments below. Go to the data group on Home tab and click on the Workbook button. From the open window, select the HR performance file and click Open. From the Navigator window, select the data table and click on the Load button to load the data into the data pane. Let the data load. Once it is loaded, the table and its fields will be available here in the data pane. Insert a text box and place it at the top of the dashboard. Then, type an appropriate title for your dashboard and make it prominent. Turn on visual borders and select appropriate setting for rounded corners. Copy the text box and place it below. Change its size to 144 by 224. Enter female on board in the title and resize the font to 12. Also align it to center. Go to the Insert tab and click on the image. Select an appropriate image and click Open. Place the image inside the text box. Add the female on board's field to the dashboard and change it into a gauge visual. Add the same field to minimum value as minimum. Change the value field to average. Add the same field to maximum value as maximum. Place this visual inside the text box and turn off its background. Copy the text box and place it next to the existing one. Change its width to 240. And change the title to engagement rate. Insert an appropriate image for engagement rate and place it inside the text box. Copy the gauge visual and place it in the text box as well. Using the builder visual, replace average, minimum, and maximum fields to engagement rate. Copy the text box visual and change its title to female leaders. Copy the female icon and place it inside this text box. Copy the gauge visual and replace the average, minimum, and maximum fields with the female leaders field. Copy the text box and change its title to gender pay gap. Insert an appropriate image for gender pay gap and place it inside the text box. Copy the gauge chart and replace all fields with gender pay gap field. Create a copy of the text box and change its title to racial minorities. Insert an appropriate image for racial minorities and place it inside the text box. Create a copy of a gauge visual and replace all fields with the racial minorities on boards field. Copy the first text box below and change its title to racial minorities leaders. Change font size in case of overflow. Place an image for racial minorities inside the text box. Copy gauge visual from above and place it inside the text box visual. Replace all fields with racial minorities leaders as average, minimum, and maximum. Copy the text box from above and change its title to staff inclusivity score. Insert an appropriate image for staff inclusivity and place it inside the text box. Copy the gauge visual from above, place it inside the text box, and replace all fields with the staff inclusivity score field. Create a copy of one of the text boxes and change its title to Internal Moves. Insert an appropriate image for Internal Moves and place it inside the text box. Create a copy of one of the gauge visuals, place it inside the text box, and replace all fields with the Internal Moves field. Again, create a copy of a text box and change its title to Voluntary Turnover Rate. Insert an appropriate image for voluntary turnover and place it inside the text box. Copy one of the gauge visuals and place it inside the text box. Replace all fields with the voluntary turnover rate field. Copy a text box visual again and change its title to time in position. Insert a picture for time in position and place it inside the text box visual. Create a copy of a gauge visual and place it inside the text box. Replace all fields with the time in position of leaders field. Add the city field to your dashboard and change it to a map visual. Add the headcount field to the bubble size area. You can also display this information as heat map instead of bubbles. You can also change the map style from map style drop-down. You can also hide the title. You can change the radius of the heat map or bubbles from here. And here, you can change the colors of bubbles or heat map. Like other visuals, you can also turn on visual borders and set the rounded corners here. Add the city field to your dashboard and change it into a slicer. Turn on visual borders and set rounded corners as well. Add the year field to your dashboard and change it into a button slicer. Change its layout to one row and two columns. This is if you have 2 years, otherwise, choose whatever you prefer, and if years are too many, you can use a slider or drop-down slicer. Turn on visual borders and set rounded corners as well. Copy one of the text boxes from above and place it here. Change its title to head count. Insert an appropriate image for head count and place it inside the text box visual. Add the head count field to your dashboard as card. Hide the category label and place the visual inside the text box. Add the diversity, equity, and inclusion field and change it into a bar chart. Add the same field to x-axis as count. Turn off the title. turn on the visual borders, and set the rounded corners. Copy this visual below, and replace the DEI field with pay equality assessment field. Your dashboard is now complete. Thanks for watching. We hope you liked our tutorial. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more insightful tutorials and updates.